No, no, against Raph, I need to play like my... I could find it, I'll say, my is a bit of my AE Zaz in terms of AE Zaz. Only going for 50-50 when it's really clear. Like now I'm just waiting for Trust to get in and throw C3D in, you see. But then Raph has a range, so I'm stepping left to beat his 2-6D, 3D and... Oh, except that. But that's not a threat.
I mean,
if... Now I have advantage, right? I don't need to go in, you see. Honestly, it will go main with his 3B or 2-6B to try to get in. Can I run away?
You mean you C3 stuck away?
The ski against Raphael Turtles.
Yeah.
Turtles are overpowered.
And now I feel like I'm kicking him to death.
Like,
you know, like this. Right now. I can afford to release my charges now, because I can control the match better with more flexibility. So I'll do things like, A plus B.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you don't need to kill him. Maybe.
Yeah, I'm okay.
I think you want me to do to you, I did to you with Amy. I'm gonna lay on the ground for one full life. There's one game against him where there are like 10 seconds left on the clock. My health is full, his health is like that. And then he knocked me down. So I just stayed there for 10 seconds.
Yeah,
and
I stepped, right?
I'll fix it for that.
Huh? Yeah,
he was like, bam, 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 bam.
There's no idea, it doesn't, it tracks the rag, eh? No.